on Vango me. They hardly know me, might have seen me outside like socially. My words come out clumsy, made me sound bummy. My thoughts be like poetry. And when it comes down to it, separates me from phony. Sometimes it's slowly.
What's going on, guys? Sorry about not posting. Obviously, I have some clips of me going to East Lansing Day in Arbor. I didn't really vlog much of it because I was really tired and I just wasn't really feeling it. I apologize for that. But right now, I'm currently heading to Wesco. I need to get some gas. And for today's chest day, I am not going to be doing any like barbells just because my wrist movement, like, it's just very, like, it's not, I don't know, the stability, wrist stability is not as good right now, so I'm not going to be doing, like, barbell because it's too much pressure on my thing, so I'm going to be doing dumbbells, so I have to work on it, I guess, if that makes sense, but, anyways.
Alright, so when I first got to East Lansing, I met up with my sister, and we ended up getting breakfast. I got hash browns and a bagel with cream cheese, because I didn't want to eat too much, because I still have the day planned in Ann Arbor. And what my sister got is she got biscuits and gravy with a side of eggs. The meal, I gave it a solid 8.7. It's cheap and delicious.
Hey guys, I'm driving David's car because he drove all day and I'm really scared because it's nighttime. I'm a wimp, I guess. Just kidding. It's just, he has really bad blind spot. That was good. Right now, we're going to the gas station. We just shopped for a while. We're 55 minutes away. Want to hear something funny? David said, I'm not going back to Ann Arbor for years. And it's like 2 weeks later and he's back. So, that's it. Cut. Right,
the first machine, I think this is on, right? The fan is like blowing on, like, into the mic and that. But, okay, I'm warming up with this. Back that, not going heavy. Just pump the blood in there. It's so weird to me for sure, because it's not like one of these, or not even like just the handles like this. It's like this. So I don't know. Looks cool. Good to try. So why not? All right, here it goes. Like, there's a little lever. You guys can't see it, but.
My brain and my heart ain't the same. So will I let you in?
Alright, the first exercise that we're doing, working exercise, is the incline Smith. It was weird to set up because, I don't know, like, the thing is, like, really pushed, like, against the wall, but I don't know. So, that I'm not sure if I could, like, have the side facing the mirror, but I think I'll be okay. But the song of the day is this. It's really good. There. Focus. Boom. Lady of Nemec by Tory Lanez. Listen to this. Okay, so 15. The handle on like the racket. It's weird. Like it can, like, I don't know. It's also weird because I'm facing the other way, so it's like fucking with me. But anyways, get this first set in.
Can we make them all align? So what's it gonna be? Just to show face, it drives me crazy. It doesn't matter what I do, you still gon' play me. Ooh, baby, how many times have I tried to play it safe? And you wipe the smile up on my face, now, baby. If you can trust me, we'll be alright.
All right, guys. The last exercise is this tricep press machine, but I lowered down the seat so it hit my lower chest. I haven't done this in a long time. I saw some YouTuber do it, and I wanted to do it. But anyways, it's really good because it's a machine instead of you like kind of like, because when you do dips, sometimes like if you get tired, you kind of just like kind of sway up, but you're not supposed to. You're supposed to be on like an angle. This has a really good angle on it, so I'm going to be doing this. So, all right.
So will I let you in? As long as you won't do this to me again.
Right, pump check time.
Off my
headphones.
Recommend play my song on the radio. Yeah. You too busy trying to find that blue ass song. I let my black hair grow and my
weeds.
And I sweat too much on the regular. We gon' let them hit fire, we gon' let it go.
I'll put my
next song and I gotta go. I just won a new award for a kid show. Talking about a face coming off a bag of blow. I'm like, goddamn bitch, I am not a T-Choice. Goddamn bitch, I am not a bleach boy. Whip thing make a nigga understand though. Got that Hannibal silence of the Lambo. Hit the gas so hard, make it rotate. All my niggas blew up like a propane. All these R&B niggas be so lame. Got a sweet Asian chick, she gon' love.
Alright guys, chest day was good. Now, I'm gonna show you guys my Chipotle order. It's different this time. One moment. I'm gonna fast forward this so you guys don't have to wait. Bro, I think Chipotle's calling me fat, dude. This is not even meals for two, bro. What the fuck? It's just a chicken bowl with a tortilla on the side. Fucking assholes. Okay, but anyways. I get double chicken, and then it's just white rice, black beans, cheese, fajita veggies, romaine lettuce, sour cream, and a tortilla on the side, just for carbs. And yeah, total is $13.95. It's time to, no, $2.40. I'm gonna round up my total because I'm a good guy. $14 actually. But yes. Boom. Wait, oh, she's letting me close that. Oh. Points are on. Alright. Success.
Okay, we're good. Alright, I'm back now. Get out of the way.
Oh, yes, the Chipotle bowl.
Fuck. Grab this one to get in here.
Alright, you got one of these?
Because I'm fucking lazy right now. I don't feel like making one. Make one later, but that'll do the job.
Doesn't that look so delicious? Alright guys, hope you guys enjoyed the chest workout today. And remember, don't forget to like and subscribe. Okay, goodbye.
Let me drive you crazy. Are you still gonna be somebody else?